last year, the water was way down last year. You like the water, Turbo? There's a group of teenagers. Beautiful place. Really good for a fall hike. So we are almost there. Turbo, look here. Turbo is a good boy on the hike. And there's the first building. This hike isn't very difficult. It's a little longer, but it's an easy hike. So you can enter this. There's nothing posted about not bringing dogs in here, but Turbo doesn't have hardly any nails, so he's not gonna damage anything. I can't leave him unattended, unfortunately. But you can go into this property. Please do not leave any garbage in here. Ooh, creepy, huh, Turby? Come on. Be careful going up Victorian stairs. They're usually uneven. But this one, you can go in. Like, there's a lot of houses in Leadville that are not this nice. This is real cool up here. No, it's scary. Down the stairs. When you visit this place, make sure you shut the door so bears don't come in here and wreck it. Turbo does not like it. Do not stop chasing birds. Oh my gosh, look at all them chipmunks. There's one right there. You don't, no, leave it. It's like, I'm going to eat them chipmunks. Thank you. building. The last time I was here, these ones were locked up. You can only go in the house. Wow. This was a hen house. When I was here, this was locked up. Anyone in here? Oh, it's kind of creepy. Big old barn. Pretty awesome. I don't know if I'm supposed to. Ooh. Okay, I think I saw a ghost. Let's go. I don't know why this is open. Is anyone in here? But I'm going to shut it. A good time to come up here with all the leaves changing colors, making for very beautiful footage. Thank you.
most beautiful hikes you can do in near Lake County. I think this hike takes about 4 hours. I didn't really time it. There's a cow. Moo! What are you doing down here, cow? Are you lost? There's a moo cow down there. Thank you.